Hey guys, it's Lex here, and I'm playing Double Dragon Neon, and I'm joined by my friend Stephen Sproaty. I'm sure a few of you probably watch his YouTube channel. How's it going, Stephen?
Hello guys! Hey!
So we're playing Double Dragon Neon, and I don't know what we're doing last time. I'm trying to see, I think we got as far as some kind of lab, and then we got wrecked, I think. So, should we give that a try again and see how we do? And if not, we can always grind.
Yeah, we can backpedal if necessary.
Hand, look, we're big men, we're double dragons.
Can't remember the fucking controls, man.
I think it's R to run. Oh, man. I can practice in this punching bag thing. Yeah.
Unfair. How do we get out of here?
Oh, are you in a glass thing?
I don't know, man.
Yeah.
My game, I can't see it.
Is that it? Move the camera along again?
Yeah. Oh, wait, there it is.
Oh, yeah, it goes back. Yeah, it happened to me last time. Last time we done this, that same glitch occurred, didn't it? Can we smash the toilet? Like, let's get used to controls. A to jump, X to. And oh, yeah, RB to do a.
RB. Break it.
Yeah, there's actually a special level you can get into if you hit this like 50 times. But you have to hit it 50 times and no more. And you get an achievement thing for this. It's a pain in the ass.
Just one more.
Just one more time. I think some of the Fragrance guys watch this potato channel. Joey Diaz watches it.
Yeah, fucking Joey, man. He's one of the best fucking funny guys on.
I know, mate. He just comments all ridiculous shit.
He's even got good songs, man. I feel like I've been embarrassed my songs compared to his.
Shit!
Like, I done a video about singing Dio and...
Oh, yeah.
Well.
Yeah, the amount of fucking scrutiny you got for that is like ridiculous. Like, half the people commenting that, I've not even fucking seen half of them before. Apart from like one guy. Where did they come from? Have you not noticed that though?
I kind of didn't know when I was going to get
beat. Have you not noticed that though? Like, when you watch Fragrance Fair, it's the same people normally comment, but the minute you do a bad video, there's all these randoms commenting that you've never fucking seen before. It's like, yeah. Hiding in the darkness, just like you done in high school in the men's toilets, getting your fucking head flushed down. Head flushed down the toilet for because you support a different football team. maybe not there, certainly here. But it's like, it's the same, you'll see the same awesome people, and then whenever there's a bad video, these fucking randoms just pop out of nowhere. Like, so tell me, which rock were you hiding under, you know?
I have to say that I'm quite surprised at the lack of hatred I received. Like, you know, I thought I'd have somebody being like, oh, you fucking bald cunt or something, like, you know, but not once. I actually had a comment the other day with somebody saying, like, you smell, and then they deleted the comment, and that was it. I was gutted they actually deleted it because I thought it was
hilarious. Oh, shit! Didn't mean that. Oh, well.
Careful time,
please.
Ah, motherfucker.
What's so happened here? Oh, not these fuckers. I keep forgetting we should use the kick, jump, the jump and flying of these.
Have you picture?
The slide thing. B.
Oh! Fucking wrecking shit, yeah?
I love the song in this map.
I've had to turn it down, I can't hear you otherwise.
I know, I've turned mine down. I can barely hear it, but the only reason I know it. Wait, is there anything? No, it's not. Oh yeah, wait, was this not a level where there was three... Oh fuck, not this. Oh, it's L to duck. L to duck.
I think I can.
Shit! Fuck.
Oh, lag, yeah.
Son of a bitch! Shouldn't be that fucking hard. Come on. Oh, son of a dickhead. Fucking old school Double Dragon all over again. There we go, we got the hang of it now. And then we get hit by an hour. Oh yeah, this fucking thing. Oh shit! Oh, that was so fucking close. Yay! Back through here, and then force it to go at the top. Cunt! Oh, not this.
Oh shit. I don't.
You just see the outline of the baseball bat and like bodies flying.
I'm just worried about it, to be honest. Any ass whoop? I don't know where I am.
The claw was GB.
Damn.
All the fights are used, man. Just to let you have that, actually. I'll take. You stay behind, I'll take. Oh, in fact, can we do a health spot? See if we can do a health spot. Well, if we high five. And, oh, wait, we'll beat this fucker then up front. And then we'll do the health spot.
How you doing?
Feel, right analog stick, see if we can. Because I know we can split health, I think. Right, keep going.
Is it if I hit it up? Yeah, keep sniping you.
Oh well, I'm
not. I was back down all the time.
Oh shit! It's all the flying faggot.
Oh yeah, he's gonna make a fucking shit.
Come on, let me get him up for fuck's sake.
Yep. Not so bad.
On your knees, idiots. No, not the
green. Just rolling over.
Mayday, mayday, I'm on my fucking beam.
Should we roll him off?
Gimme, gimme.
Can't see.
Oh, how?
That's the me and that man.
I feel like I'm letting the team down a bit too, like I'm not on point.
Oh yeah, we got past it.
Oh. Amazing. I think we got this far last time.
Oh yeah, because we died. I'm sure we died in this last bit. Wait, I'm sure we must have grinded.
No, the game kept patching, that's what it was.
We must have got more powerful because I swear to fuck, there's no way we went through that easy last time.
Yeah, I think I changed my main, like, primary, the special attack thing as well.
Yeah,
I'm actually using it a bit more.
I swear to god, I remember last time we were struggling with shit.
Oh man, this is a classic type of level, eh? Streets of Rage.
Oh, aye, up the elevator and all that shit. Oh yeah. Streets of Rage. Oh yeah, I just forgot to get the elevator and Streets of Rage. Oh, extra waves! Quickly come get her. Pipe down! I have never heard him say that one before. Pipe down! Oh, skibbity baggy, skibbity boogie. Well, punish you, baby. I love how when you punch the geishas, it doesn't even sound like they're in pain, it just sounds like you're hitting them with an elastic band or something like, fuck off with that shit. The annoying kid in high school. You were real awesome.
In shadow.
Sucking ass. Again? Are you shitting me? I don't remember this. Pilot baggage getting done. Oh. called a flying faggot in this game.
Hey, bro. Convenient.
I don't know, I was expecting it to like fall or collapse or something, like all this happened. You can see the scrutiny Double Dragon 4 was getting. Like, it's not the same as the original Nintendo version. I swear the Nintendo originals were much better. The arcade versions are far superior. It's like the fucking Nintendo one was the exact same. The Nintendo ran at better frames per second. The Nintendo had awkward controls. The Nintendo had basically everything you guys complain about, so stop being blinded by nostalgia and fuck off.
Yeah, it's very true, man. Blinded by nostalgia.
It's like, oh, but the arcade versions are much better. But the point is, it's not inspired by the arcade, it's inspired by the Nintendo version, which most people fucking played. So, yeah. Pistol whip this bag.
You're just throwing guns.
Yeah, I was throwing a gun at him. Oh god, not this shit again. Shit! I didn't mean that. I thought I had to hit R to do it.
Fucking hell.
Look at that shit. Here it comes. Ba-doing. He had no chance. Wrecked. I might actually be close to completing the game. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh, there you
are.
We both done at the same time. I did say down, but then I could go back.
What? Oh, there's a shop! Shit! Oh, what a troll of a game! Yeah, there's a shop down there.
Yeah. Oh, I smashed them. The Secret Explorer, see, man?
I'm buying a few extra lives.
All sealed final.
Bye, man.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thank you for your business.
Don't buy out.
You know, buy
spend all my cash.
Leave.
You know, buy, leave. I'm not losing now with these extras. Good thing we discovered. I've never discovered this shop before. That's awesome. I never thought of it. An idiot ship ball that I run off
of. I saw the sign. I was wondering if the game was lying. Lucky bat.
Bad.
Are we meant to go forward or the stand there or what?
Sure, yeah, I don't need to beat them all.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh shit, man!
Whoa, this is botanical.
Oh fuck, man! It's a shock! Oh no! No! Just cross two.
What happened?
Yeah, I fucking crashed.
The game just crashed? Oh shit, I better beat this boss on my own. Fuck! Right, I'll tell you what, I'll beat the boss and then hopefully it should let I. Oh yeah, that gives us health. I'll beat the boss, right? And then rejoin, and hopefully it'll let us continue the next stage. Hope to God.
Yeah, I'm starting up now.
Whatever did you get? What did it say? Stop respawning?
It was a, yeah.
I've got a fix for that. If you want, I can link you. It's actually to do with the memory limitations. Because Double Dragon is only a 32-bit game, so I'm like, some systems it will just crash instead of like being able to access more memory, like a, some
I think this is what happened last time we tried playing.
Yeah, it happened to me. It happened after about an hour or so of playing. I got it, and that was the fix for it. Okay, if I could just get fucking batteries, that'd be real nice, you know. To get all the myth gold to myself. Right, I beat that asshole of a boss. Turns out a T-Rex, by the way. Turns out a dinosaur head.
From a shark to a dinosaur.
Yeah, alright, stage 9, right? Okay, cool. Let that go up to this thing, and then I'll go back. So, we're finally back after that technical problem. Due to terrible gaming. Haunted Forest, oh, this level's gonna be a bit. But fuck it, we'll try it, and if not, we can go grind and level up a bit. Ooh. My level's a bit chill because this part here, if you lose like over one or more life bars here, you're pretty much fucked for the rest of the level.
You fall off.
Yeah, if you, same damage you'll take. Oh, there's flying faggots as well, which also doesn't help. Fuck!
I mean, if I can see, man.
Yeah, same as a whiff on the way as well. Mayday! Mayday! She had no chance. Goodbye.
Oh fuck! He jumped right off the edge and... Oh shit, my health's gone.
I thought he said shite. Oh, get that. That's such a dick move. Fucking invincibility, which is about to fly. Get fucked up.
Ah. Fuck's sake.
Come on, try and get close. Oh no, shit. Come on. Come on. That's a piss take and a half. Bye, Bobo. Done, not too bad there. Helped it was two of us at least. On your own, you got fucking pain. That was glitchy.
I'm scared, Billy.
Man, I can't see myself. Oh, yeah.
Tumular. Oh, come here, extra life. Ooh.
Secretius!
There's no block button, is there?
Don't think so, no.
Time for some discipline.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, fuck off. Went out. Oh, you're kidding me! Not now! My controller's running low on battery. Give me, I need to plug it in. Let's see if I can quickly plug it in right now.
I'm trying to
plug
around.
Plug in!
I'm gonna fucking
open. Get the fuck in! What are the. We have had nothing but bad luck with this. My controller running battery.
What the hell?
There we go. Thank fuck. No, I'm not using a plug in charge kit. I've been using batteries. And I got this on 28th of December, so I have not had to use my plug-in plane charger kit since I got this, which is pretty impressive. The battery life is great, I think it's 40 hours, but I'm sure I've been getting more than that. There's a whip over there if you want it. On there, on the ground.
You want it?
It's right there, see?
Oh yeah.
It's hard to see, I know, that's why I don't like this level. Oh, and this shit is a proper pain in the ass. Shit! Nah. Can't get a weapon here, can't.
Fuck's sake.
Stressed
it, eh? Oh, God.
How the hell am I meant to get to you? Now I just jump over it perfectly easily. I can jump over it fine getting back, but I'm fucked if I can try and get back. Alright. I think we should try doing it when it's like. There we go. Oh, you jump over it with ease now. Alright,
hold on. Still hit me up.
Fuck off, game.
What? What?
Get to fuck with this spinning thing.
Fucking hell.
Maybe you should man up, baby. Ripped it in.
Now there's a hoop in the hall, huh? Jeez.
Oh, this shit again. Oh, bastard. There it goes. Ironic when you see the dead guys going, I'll never die!
Well, sorry if the fucking pot looks
I love how they're dead, they're still going, I'll never die! Right, you won't ever die, because you're already dead, so you can't die twice, so
they won't go down like a bastard.
The chest better be nearby, because I ain't carrying this fucking key for like 20 minutes.
Hurry up, baby!
this.
What?
Tapesmith here! Tapesmith!
Found any good songs?
Yeah. Triple platinum, my friend. That's a one-hit wonder.
Thank you, come again. Passing the petal on. Oh no!
Fuck off.
Fuck off, spinny thing! If it doesn't hit them, if I go within two inches of it, I'm fucking out the door. Come here!
Back to you. They come down in the worst place.
Oh, I don't know how I even done that there. Damn well. Oh, yeah, come on! Oh, we've done okay that time.
We're the best one ever.
I don't know, mate, we hit it more than twice. I'm sure there's got to be an achievement for hitting it like 20 times or something. I think this is the final level, we might actually beat this game.
I'm surprised you made it through that level, to be honest.
I know, same. It was a wank of a level.
I'm sure half my attacks are missing. Like, they're not actually hitting anybody.
Same. I've been playing like crap. We haven't played it in a while, so it's kind of actual. Like, I'll
never die!
They were quite easy to wreck. Surprisingly. Oh, not these guys. Definitely.
Oh, fuck. I jumped right into it. Oh.
Son of
a bitch. Sounds like we're
even.
Oh, fuck, he's broken.
Oh shit! I thought I was proud of myself there.
Holy one!
Shit!
Ah, oh, sneaky fun. Hey, gate! Ah.
Oh, why not?
Sorry.
There's a plank there if you want it.
Oh yeah.
Such a 80s job. You just see the two swinging bats at one end and all flying at the other. It's just the spinning legs. Oh, I knew there was a way to land it somewhere.
Thank you.
Shit!
I feel this was bad. Oh, 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 oh.
Oh no!
Oh fuck. Oh my god! Oh, I got through that without getting touched and I get hit the water at the end. That would have been a perfect run. Without being touched, so you get valved the one right the last minute. Pissed me.
Okay.
That was trippy, eh?
Pick up this one. Oh shit! Oh!
Just blow it up.
Well, we're just
Okay. Do
any fight. Just stand at the end.
Is this called Bounty Ball?
It's actually pretty OP, that. Oh, fuck!
Come on, the fuck. Shaolin McFaggot has got to get
fucked.
Do the high five then? Slap me some skin. Slap me some skin.
Consistently, I don't know.
Oh,
I need it. Oh. Oh. Oh,
I need it more than you, man. Trust me. You've gone down like once, and I've gone down like 7 times.
I didn't even spot that ladder there for like 10 minutes. Oh god, we just know this is going to be a nightmare. Look at this shit.
Ah, oh, shit, sorry. Did I have a cold? Hurry up, butt cake!
Just me, is this level really, really long?
Almost had that. Oh, what?
At least it's spoon feeding his weapons. I mean, we're getting a weapon like every single
Might be the final
game.
Level he did there.
I do hope we beat it. I think that when we get in the final boss, if we die, we start back at the final boss. So I don't think it's too bad for that. It's a surprise if we don't die. We normally just go, well, fuck you, we're going back to the start.
Oh.
Oh wait, 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 I know what to do here. Just stand back and let the bomb take care of everything else. could be a bomb in here.
Yeah. Ew.
I don't even know how I remembered that. Probably because it's such a distinctive thing. I don't know. I'm not quite ready. First time playing this game, I was just amazed. My jaw just dropped. Oh, fuck. I was about to go over there.
He was like a jump thing. Oh, fuck that.
That gun went far. Oh no, it's Captain Faggot! Faggot! Oh, they're trying to team up on you, are they? Oh, fuck.
Yeah, no, we fucking off there.
Personal! Shit! I'm on that. Sorry, but I didn't see you. I was too busy focused on you. Fucking hell, assholes.
I just glocked out.
Ah, oh, fuck.
I probably shouldn't jump from thing to thing.
No! She tried to do a stupid recharge and then jumped up and kicked her. Come here!
Don't eat bros!
All you do is toss them and then you should go away. If I could just get my special charge, it sounds like it's fine. Right, I'll take care of the geishas then. I think I'll just leave their bobos because the geishas are becoming a fucking thing. Oh, I said my special's gonna use it. Oh no, I'll use it on
Hoggle,
just
to spite.
Please, no more elevators. I'd be really grateful. What's going on? What the fuck? I can't move.
No.
I can't move at all.
Fuck you again, stop telling me to move.
Yeah, same. Can you move?
No.
Fuck, what the hell is with this broken ass game?
It's fucking ridiculous.
I'm sorry, but I am not going through this fucking level again. No way.
Oh, motherfuck.
Shit, mate, come on, man. Let's see, can I pause the game at least? No, but resume game. Is it working now? Can you pause the game?
No, I can't play it.
What is with this? We can do all this shit, but we can't... Are you shitting me? Oh my god, you've got to be fucking kidding me. I'm at that, I refuse to accept this. We went through all this shit for this. So I take it, I guess I'll be ending this video here since, you know, the game, for whatever reason, decides doesn't want to be completed. You know, it's going to force us to keep playing till the end of time, because one is not allowed to complete Double Dragon in one sitting. That's like the rule of combat this game, apparently. And even if you're good enough, the game will just crash anyway, so you're fucked either way. We go do it.
It's just forcing you to the same 9 levels.
I know. Well, this was till the end of time. This is quite hilarious, so it was still fun despite the game acting like a fucking 2-year-old. So yeah, that was fun. I enjoyed playing. And I'll try and get this uploaded and people can be like, what a bunch of assholes. So everyone can now know that this game cannot be completed. You know, physics will not allow this game. You know, it's the universe and all the stars must align and pigs must fly and, you know, the Doctor has to go back in time and all 7 Doctors, is it 11 Doctor Who's now, need to all come and sit in a room before this game will allow it to have to be completed. So that's the logic right there. But yeah, it's fun as fuck.